only the brave will win.
That's me!
We fighting? Take me!
なた。
Afternoon. Feeling hungry? Let me make you a deluxe bowl. Should I add more pepper next time?
Nothing beats caffeine on a lazy afternoon. Want some?
Sometimes, stopping to take a break can help you go further.
I shall follow your orders. I'm at your disposal.
If you need help...
Is it work time?
Okay, here we go!
Need
a mission? Take me along!
Sokaku, Red, let's hurry! I want to be back in time for dinner!
I'm at your disposal.
If you need help, call me anytime.
Wanna be my research subject?
A mission? Take me along.
Starlight, it's time to shine!
don't look at me.
A mission? Take me along!
Thank you.
mission. Take me along.
Amateurs.
Keep us in position.
position.
Apologies.
Prepare! Defeat judgment!
I'm at your disposal.
So, a mission?
Wanna be my research subject?
Thank you.
Which alias?
If you need help, consider it done.
Rotate. No escape.
I usually stay at the dorm nearby so that I can train longer. I only go home on weekends.
I see. You're renting the videotape to watch it with your family, right? How many family members do you have? Oh, sorry. Is that question rude?
Well, it isn't exactly taboo. My family's pretty ordinary. Just myself, my parents, and my older brother. My brother's rarely at home, though.
What's with the sigh? Do you miss your brother?
Manager, there's something I want to ask you. How's your relationship with your sister? Does she ever find you annoying?
Our relationship isn't that bad. She'll say,
"You're the most annoying brother in the whole wide world,"
whenever I nag her to go to bed early. But I'm sure she doesn't really mean it. She's just being melodramatic. Right? Yeah, definitely not.
Oh, I see. Seems like everyone finds their older brother annoying, which means my family is normal. Though, I didn't always dislike my brother. We used to watch The Big Hollow together when we were kids. We'd even memorize the protagonist's lines. But that was a long time ago. Now all he does is call me simple-minded and self-righteous.
Your brother calls you simple-minded and self-righteous? I definitely wouldn't speak to Belle like that.
Oh, don't all older brothers lecture their younger siblings?
It must be tough having such a strict older brother. I sound like I'm trying to start drama. Sorry, that's not what I meant. What about The Big Hollow? You mentioned earlier that it was your childhood favorite.
Yeah! I'm a huge fan of that rookie investigator. Despite everyone saying that the disaster was unbeatable and he wouldn't be able to do anything about it, he never gave up. That's what a real hero of justice looks like.
Come to think of it, I remember the rookie investigator being described as a simple-minded person by other characters in the movie, too. But I think that movie needs a protagonist like that when its worldview is so complicated. The Hollow in that movie is like some sort of sci-fi fantasy alternate dimension, something that can only be explained by metaphysics. It doesn't even come close to depicting a real-life Hollow.
Oh, do you know a lot about Hollows? No wonder you're such a pro! A real film buff makes sure to do their research on the movies they watch.
You're right. I've done some research because The Big Hollow has such a complicated background.
I couldn't totally understand everything they said in that movie when I was little, but there's one line from the protagonist that really stuck with me. No matter what, you can never go wrong saving someone. When my brother became a public security officer, I thought he would become a hero who fights for justice and protects the innocent, just like what he pledged to do when we were little. But now... well, it doesn't matter. I'll become more capable than my brother one day, and prove that he only sees me as simple-minded because he's lost touch with what's right. When I get home tonight, I want to see if he still remembers the lines he memorized back then.
Huh? Your brother's at home today? And you're renting the movie to watch with him. Didn't you just say you hate him?
Weekends are family days. I suggest that we spend some time watching a movie together. I do hate him, but it's not like I've cut him out of my life. I can't exactly separate myself from him during family gatherings now, can I?
Did you pick this movie specifically because your brother is coming back for the first time in years?
It's for family day, and my parents are going to watch it too. My brother doesn't even care about our family, But if I left him out, I'd be making the same mistake as him. I refuse to be like him.
It's good to have a routine that lets you spend quality time with family. And I hope you guys enjoy the movie. Don't forget to spread the word about our video store. You're welcome to sign up for a family membership with us if you'd like.
No problem. I'll ask my parents to tell their friends about your store. And I'll recommend it to my colleagues at the precinct, too. I'm gonna go now. It's a pretty long way back home. Catch you later.